what I learned today as I sit here in the back deck with all the fans on is that July 3rd, I didn't know this, was the hottest recorded day in world history, that the average temperature throughout the world was a 62.62. So that's a hot day around the world. I have a feeling it's going to get broken again and again, but July 3rd, hottest day of the year. Think about something awesome that happened to you today.